Virginia Ann is very familiar with picking on the square at Franklin, North Carolina. And on this particular trip, she wanted to go and see how the boys actually set up a stage for a concert. She saw a lot of things. She saw lots of wires and speakers and various types of plugs that had to be plugged in to make this whole show possible. And she spotted a microphone on a microphone stand. She really knew the value of that, and she wanted a microphone and a microphone stand. Look at all the stuff that it takes to put on a concert. Well, later on, the concert came off, and we watched them play the guitars and sing and use their microphone stand, and everybody had a really great time. And met some new friends. Well, later that night, up in the music room, we started thinking, Virginia Ann and I did, about maybe setting up down at Dancing Bear for our own concert. All right, the first thing we got to do is we've got to set up our stage equipment. Okay, you ready? Let's do it.
And this is the stage we were talking about, right?
That's right, and we have a lot of wires, don't we?
Yeah.
Think we can figure out where all these wires and stuff go?
Yeah.
Just like we saw in Frank picking on the square.
Yep.
Sometimes you gotta twist these wires up to make sure you don't have any little wire sticking out, so you got it just like that. When you hook up the back of the amplifier, you'll notice that the white wire is on the red and the regular wire is on the black. That's the remote mic. No. They can't be antiquing all day, can they?
No.
And plug it into that.
Where? This one?
Nope, the other side. Good.
And this one?
Nope, the other one. Yeah. Excellent.
Thanks.
Yeah, there you go. All right. You want to get those microphones plugged in too? No.
Check, check. Check, check. Check, check. Check, check. Check,
check. Check the third mic.
Check, check. Check, check. Check, check.
All mics working good. Well, after all the equipment was checked out and finally adjusted, it was time to start doing some testing to put on our own concert at Dancing Bear in Franklin, North Carolina. It sure is a beautiful setting here. It's going to be a great concert. And of course, Wade got into the action too. I think Wade's a natural on the stage just like Virginia Ann. And of course, Harrison wasn't going to miss out on the fun either.
You can say goodbye and you can say hi.
Wait, wait. We sure had a great time, Virginia Ann. You and Wade put on a great show.